get this party started.
Ladies and maintenance, I apologize for the interruption to your regular entertainment. Warming you up, that's fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility with a combined sense of 750.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Sam. I'm in control of this island. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
Hey, Worm.
It's a luck. Think I'll let you run.
And thanks for the subscription.
It is. Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to follow.
All patients take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Oracle. First run? No. I'm just trying to improve my time. I've been doing this a lot off stream to practice not forgetting anything.
Should be able to support my weight while I wrap him up. Zaz is down, but not for long.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners! By the boiler!
Who's that behind them?
God, it's Joker! He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
The Batman is thanks to the luck.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Over here! Please.
Yo, Finn! How's it going? Good so far, we'll see how game treats me.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, I know, Cuphead. There's this streamer that's doing a no damage expert with only the pusher. At least try again. Mm. Also, which boss? Because they're all hard.
Batman, I'm over here.
I can do a cup pad, I don't have it. I've just seen it.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
That was the issue.
Batman, what's happening? Oh, Bruce.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed?
Clever anymore.
Oh, Lord.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan?
I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Exactly. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Hello, 30 funds.
Darn elevator!
Stupid, unreliable.
What the hell happened?
How'd you like that, B-Man?
Oh, God.
No way you're following us now. You're trapped down there till me and Mr. K are finished.
Polly?
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow him, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Hey, Babs!
Sounds logical.
I know you can hear me. I've got a little something for you to listen to.
Harley and Frank are nearly out of the living with the old man.
How are they going to handle the guards? Let's have a little challenge.
Hey, Frank, breathe in. Joker's
got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. You gotta stop them getting in. Quick, get over there. Come on, everyone, come to the entrance. How many are there, Bowles? Hang on, how the hell do you know what... Bowles!
Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down!
Frank, what the hell?
Quick! It's clear! Get your ass in here!
Oh my God. I have not done that one.
Before he gets someone hurt, really, it's for his own.
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bats? I've set a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with things,
Joker!
Wow, it hit? I can't believe it.
Communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges, and well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective. Don't get
over here!
Over here.
There was a massacre.
Good. From the Gotham Bay.
Performing just below my predicted expect.
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the unit.
Now, hate that rule.
Oracle.
I definitely pressed the button before he even had the stupid spider sensing.
There's a supply of explosive. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. They need to search the area around. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. I need to isolate a trail in the crime scene around the Batmobile that'll lead me to Gordon.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves. proves useful.
What is Hundo? 100%.
The most annoying. Search every inch of the medical building.
He's pretty annoying in this game. Since he's a disembodied voice building, that mocks you every now and again.
I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway.
Potatoes bug. That's the luck. Yeah, but at least at night you like get to beat him up. And then City, you get to smash his face in.
Get down there with the others. Move it.
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
What the? Granite? Sure came from over there. It's here!
Wait here. It's not safe yet.
How the fuck?
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? Kitty? I seem to have a pile of wounded attention that needs medical attention.
What?
The room's clear. We're safe now.
Whoops. I held the button. Not aligned. Not aligned. There.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now. That one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
Hi, fam.
A challenge come
over here.
A challenge come.
Happened. Oh, Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
You okay? We're safe.
Remember, a happy patient
is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the early work of our new interview research, Dr. Vanelli.
She looks weird in the remaster. I mean, sure. We can say that about literally anyone. I mean, have you seen Batman's face? Like, come on.
Thank you.
Just in the nick of time.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenge.
10%
already? Are you ready to give up yet?
There is still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and head slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic. And whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strike.
Yeah. Batman!
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boy! See him! Detect me! Punch to the face! What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day! Get down there now! Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Remember, a happy place is a quiet place.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave without saying hello.
And the other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatrist.
Yes!
Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this
What? Okay.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
I held forward. That usually doesn't.
That's not I hate cool. Hospitals.
I'll get that.
Great.
Great. I'll get that one later too.
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies?
Say good
night. Say good night, Bats.
Boom!
Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you.
Prepare to face your fear.
All of them.
There's no Kareen.
Batman!
no, Gordon. You're a bit scared of how I know the lines? Well.
I'm sorry, Jim.
It is my thing. Otherwise, it'll be dead silence.
Yeah. Barbara.
Nice loading times. I love it. What's in the bag? Father?
Father?
He should have stood up to him, son.
Like a man.
Like a man.
Mom?
Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
A cheap costume? Not this shit again. Move it. That's so stupid. You can't get up from that ledge. I tried. X doesn't work, up doesn't work, left, down, up, right, up. Better than dying.
What are you doing, little bat?
Oh, also, Scarecrow can't see you on that ledge, which is pretty funny.
Gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted mind?
Same here.
just roll with it, bat.
It gets easier once you get in.
It really does.
I'm gonna pulverize you!
No collusion, thank God. To not get spotted by some guys.
No problem. Nothing's getting around. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous. Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now.
Harley's got the old man up top. Is he the bat or anyone else skulking around? He died.
That was annoying. But no one cared, so good.
You took longer than I thought.
Oh, front of us. Hello, Max Logic.
Gotham's veins, slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point?
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Yeah, sure he would have. A blind man would have definitely seen that one coming. On a freaking roof.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits,
eager
to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Best cutscene in the game. Except now, because I skip it.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
On.
On.
Yes, Batman. Look at it. It's beautiful. Almost brings a tear to my eye.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Nice. You can't fucking aim at a gun. That's why I prefer to manually aim the back button.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him.
I returned to my world, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed.
Why?
Surprise!
Trophy was a test. Well done! You
passed the elementary grade? I'm honored.
Second.
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes.
Picture of a dead baby in the threat.
Go on.
I got it.
I want what I paid for. And then a joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. Find her.
Yeah, Batman's face is pretty bad in the Master. Those rocks look nice though.
They brought the
secure area too. Okay.
Don't let him hit you. Come on,
so somehow I aim down and the triple rings go fucking light years away. Sure.
I've got a couple of men in the dark towers.
Looks like I did a pretty good job of dodging that bullet.
The island changed little over the years. Except you missed. Interesting. Okay, I'll take it.
Okay. caught him sleeping.
Thanks.
Said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to do
that. Sucks. Targeting is really against me right now.
New bricks, metal.
Thing that had priority.
Where the hell?
punchline. 2 minutes, and the giggle gas goes boom, permanently cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick tock, tick tock. No one died, don't worry. Batman doesn't kill.
Thank you, Batman. I heard.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was. Where did you hide them?
No! Not the formula! What are we to do? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted pattern.
Yeah. Time to walk.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait.
Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom!
That was so unnecessary.
Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up. Give
Stay
me.
Away from me!
Run, Bruce! Run!
Come on, kid. This way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
You'll be fine. Kid like that
with
all that money.
Here we go. Shut up now.
Shut up now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money will fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You
hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry, Batman. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Closure's live.
I don't know.
What is he doing?
There's something wrong with it.
Chess?
And listen, sir. Call me Jim.
Whatever he was playing yesterday. Got stuck, dude. How is it possible that you get stuck in a 2D plane? I have to wait for stupid fucking vision. Great. been fucking fantastic. Oh, it's right there. Do it, please. Definitely should have worked.
I will break you.
So this is a super slow scarecrow too. Absolutely terrible. What the hell?
Why?
Your mind will shatter like glass.
So bad. White screen, fuck off. Thank you.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park.
I never got that.
How he longed.
Stay where you are.
I never taken him down, but at least I got the kick.
Come any closer, don't paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. How long can you hear her final song?
Zaz, what are you talking about?
You monster, you
evil.
Oracle.
spank.
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but want.
It's the Bat!
This is the Warden. It is my call to everyone unload their sign-offs immediately. Yeah! I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Yeah! Unloading them into your...
What? He wasn't ready? Get the hell out of here. There's no way that was ready. That guy was standing still. There's always a way out. Always.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Oh, his socks? Hog.
Say
Surprise!
You guys are idiots! There's guns everywhere!
Oh my fucking god. Why?
I'm Luke.
Patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday.
Patient pacification system deactivated. Power of the fire.
Beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Got shocked still.
Thank you.
die, you big ugly. Oracle, I'm a duck.
Took a walk around my island.
His island?
I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous.
I love it.
Thought of the filth
wall right in front of your face, but you don't see it. I looked out
at
the
goblin.
What? Rose Grade is detective. Should work. A body literally throbbing with the power of a god? You do? Well, oh, today's your lucky day. The sun of my titan company and I, Joker,
Lord of Arkham Asylum, will
deliver. And again, no longer have trouble in cash. March on, go. Come on, boys. First one's free.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing? It's the
Come on. You can do it. Power amplifier. What the hell?
Persistent one, bats. Always one step ahead.
It won't be long.
It won't be long before I have an army of titan
monsters on my fingertips.
Just imagine me being carried through the streets.
I need to find a way through this mess.
Everyone's favorite room. Or one of their favorite rooms. A drop of that.
Help me!
Security. I'll need to take out the operator first. Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Ooh, nice and double. Whoa. Okay, nice fall.
Yeah.
from here.
God, that was bad. Worst double Mark. Titans of night.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Whoops. Well, shit.
Joker was busy while I fought his monsters.
Where is he'll Dr. Kellum? This. What the hell?
I am Edward Nygma, the world's greatest detective.
It was a complete waste of time. Fucking climb.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year.
They're deadly.
seeing seismic activity.
At last. I thought you'd never find it.
Climb. Not good.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Time to start over.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Quincy Sharp.
Just because he's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this bat. Let's start the party with a bang. Rise of the Living Batman.
What was that?
This skeleton's better not be fucking pains in the ass.
When I first heard the Joker aimed to take over this bathhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. when he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates.
Nicely done,
for as long as possible. I thought he was wacky. He held me down and raised a kind of new smile on my face. I decided he had a point. Situated at a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse.
Is Batman.
Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work somewhat better. Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
What a semi good Scarecrow 3. Balances out a stupid Scarecrow 2 and a mediocre at best Scarecrow.
Oh, I wouldn't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your attention as I slowly destroy you.
Doing this.
You've ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane.
What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone for 100 years.
I wasn't expecting that much, but it was good.
Care to tell me how these got in my office?
Oh, really? I'd wonder there. Why? You don't like flowers?
I think the guard would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know?
Yeah.
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place. So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it. It's different. No one goes in and comes out of the hole. So why is Scarecrow going down? Look here. I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
He's here!
I swear that roll doesn't exist.
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
Get your door down here,
my map will help you, Batman.
Thank you.
Station 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you...
Floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. Spores don't contain enough of the antivenom.
I was scared of that. That wasn't gonna let me continue.
got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it.
You've activated a sonar beacon down there.
Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
He never does.
Scan and open. Reload.
Thank you.
I've been running a simulation of the damage Arden's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer juncture, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Too far left.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste products from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Dude, please. What are you doing? All right. Where is this stupid thing?
Them easy to find. I guess not.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
I argue with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared time.
That's the first pump to say.
Great.
Then what?
I cannot believe that I got this in a run. Holy shit.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As
holy
I looked at his disgusting
shit.
Body, all scale.
Ivy's getting stronger.
This island belongs to me now.
To Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only... Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our cost.
Too strong. His animal savagery nearly cost me my life. I took my frustrations out on a lone patient. His case notes suggested he was a paranoid schizophrenic. His pleas, as I beat him to death, suggested much more. His confessions... what illuminating. My path was clear.
death was one of the more taxing ones.
How nice that the Riddler is impressed.
On 19th Street.
Seriously, Edward.
I only hope Joker hasn't completely trashed the city. Oh well, I'm sure I'll find out soon enough.
Wait, have you been in contact with the Joker? He escaped Arkham weeks ago.
And yet,
one hears things.
What things? What have you heard?
Oh, something about a surprise party for Batman. I forget the rest. You know Joker. Yeah.
Edward, if you know anything, you've got to tell me.
You forget, Doctor.
You forget, Doctor.
I'm the one that asks the riddles.
Every day, I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
What? Obscured. Oh.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
She had to stop going on about those blasters.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Now that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them plenty of experimental chemicals and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, lucky at us. I got an army, a city-sized dozen.
Hi.
Come and find me when you're done with that ring. This is fun. You can bring the wine.
You missed.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come.
I had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life.
Such rich food for my babies.
All life was sacred. But a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left.
Are you scared, Batman? You should be. You're only a man. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me. I am stronger than you, little man. Caught like a... Pressure.
Where did those batarangs go?
I will crush you like the insect you are. Just making me angry. I'll choke the life out of you. He's trying to hurt me.
Maybe that's just... Thank you, Batman.
To a more powerful force, Batman.
He was well under control. He should have been dead long before then. Dancing. Chemicals are creating monsters.
You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise.
The last hall. To revisit literally everywhere that we've been. It's a glass detective. stuff.
Just agree I'm cleverer than you? I don't believe it. How did you work that one out?
That's how it works.
I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, suffer not a witch to live. Yet he has once again...
He's crazy, you know.
Always
Batman.
Batman.
I've seen it in his eyes.
So tired of that ledge. I grab it every time.
And stalkers and dishonest hide their face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman is all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference, that he can actually make things better. And the joke of it is,
the media, the Rangers.
Every last sack of walking meat in this earthen temple.
What? You found 75% of my challenges? This can't be right.
Damn right I am. Oh, good, that worked. Oh, nice. Almost got the NMS instinct.
Sitting in the darkness outside of his cell, I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth.
The disgusting flesh of humanity.
How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from.
Subject too small. Okay, wrong thing. Please hold for Mr. White. Be fun.
curse me for a fool. How could I not see it until now? A monster had a confederate. I hid in the darkness near his cell and saw with my own eyes one of the doctors whispering to him. She looked at him through the transparent barrier with tenderness, with, dare I say,
desire.
My skin crawled with revulsion
as she kissed the glass.
Fighting the urge to dash the woman's head through the glass, I let her continue. The damnable clown might have shared secrets with her that would be useful once the mad dog has been executed. I'm sure the woman will reveal what she knows to me. If not willingly, then certainly under electronic
persuasion.
After that,
a lobotomy, I think.
Unfortunate for one so young. But her lust has put the reputation of Arkham at stake.
Fuck's sake.
Yes. A lobotomy. The very thing. There is no other way to ensure her silence in this regrettable matter.
He slipped. Fucking ice under his shoes, just like fucking Luigi. Hello, Aiden the God and OG's Arkham. Thank you.
How are you doing this?
Here.
Yet again, I found myself watching him. No one can provide a cure. He laughs in the face of those who try. Amadeus would not have let him live. And neither should I. One last sip of cognac, and I was ready.
Oh my god, he was looking down.
He watched as I entered the cell. He smiled as I showed him the knife. I told him how I will use it. How I will claim this city. And then, terror. I was paralyzed. I struggled. I screamed. But I was silent. The monster looked at me, expressionless. He ran my blade slowly across my forehead, A smile cracked across his horrible porcelain face. I heard
lunatics all of a sudden from his mouth.
He laughed and called me that horrible name.
Are you fucking serious? How many? How many? Hello. Thank you. Are you serious? Thank you.
It must have been Crane. Another one who doesn't deserve to live. Why do these people thrive on chaos? Joker, in particular, desired anarchy. And since his escape will no doubt wreak it upon my city, I feel this is the end for my diary. Joker will be recaptured. My story will be told. I am not afraid. If Arkham becomes my cells, then I will know I did my best. I will be remembered.
Nah, you'll just fall into obscurity. That worked. Looking them up on the internet. Tell me. I knew that could happen, just never had it happen to me before.
Doctor, a brilliant mind, now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question.
Patient interview 9.
Guess it was inevitable.
To evade questions. I believe he is quite sane. Just evil.
Just
he
evil.
He takes no interest in the people he has hurt. His research.
The most dangerous electric charge in the game kills you in like 2 seconds.
Go to the doctor because you're
How did you find that one?
There was a green glowing question mark. Wasn't that hard to find? Says it's not.
Only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Huh.
spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Even though Amadeus had long since passed, his spirit lived on, surviving, moving through the walls of his asylum. When it chose me, I felt proud. I was honored to continue his work, to cleanse this city. If you are strong-willed enough to follow my fate,
then you are strong-minded,
enough to deduce my identity.
Come and find me,
friend. My name is Quincy Sharp, the spirit of Amadeus Arkham.
You have done well
to decipher my story, and I pray it has helped you on your path. I trust that through my writings, you will do what is right. Please, continue my work. This city deserves a savior.
Please.
Continue my work.
What could I have possibly missed?
Victor has been in isolation.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
One fucking trip. Penitentiary. I have a suspicion. Yep. Okay.
What? You did it? You must have cheated.
God.
There is no way you could have beaten me. Well, you asked for it, Batman. My final challenge for the whole of Gotham is just seconds away. What? Sirens. The police. You cheated, Batman. You couldn't have outsmarted me.
I'm not mad about that.
Open up! No! I can open the door now! Now!
I didn't have to backtrack far.
Down on the ground!
And this dialogue should end before I get over there.
Tell me, how did you work out where I was? Do you hear me?
Edward Nygma! Okay. Well, I guess I can't open this door, but whatever, some minor time loss.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night.
Don't tell me
you've not been looking forward to it.
I know I have.
Surprise!
Surprise.
Everyone always said I should be in television. You know, don't want to miss this.
Really? It'll be a blast.
10, 9, 9, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for the follow, Aiden Dad. That's cool, guy. Nicely done, Bats.
You deserve a prize.
Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon.
Let's get ready to tango. It won't kill you to smile, Bats.
And he was gonna swim.
Excuse me, Bats.
Stupid.
In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Don't you, old man? More helicopters? This won't stop me!
Something.
I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
No!
CPD finally has control of the asylum.
Place your bets.
Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Rock! Aiden the God! Good shit.